You're all us, how are we doing today? It's Joey today, and today we're doing another YouTube video, another MK Dons vlog. And today, MK Dons take on Gillingham at Stadium MK. I'm surprised it's not postponed, to be honest. Gillingham have been off for the last 20 days because of all these COVID postponements. Our last game was called off on Wednesday against Cheltenham. But Gillingham, they're 23rd in the league, so I reckon we will get a win today, especially with home advantage. We're 7th, we beat Lincoln 2-0 down, come back to 3-2 win. That bloody mental, so watch that vlog now. I recommend you watch it. Got all the goals, please watch it. But yeah, today we've got Gillingham. I reckon we're going to win 4-0 today. I reckon 4-0 MK Dons, and I'm going to say Troy Parrott with 2 goals, because I reckon he'll start, seeing as we've not got Waters and Ice has not been in good form. And Hiram Boateng will get another one, and Scott Twine will get the other. So yeah, up the franchise. See when we're at Stadium MK, and come on you Dons. Looking forward for it today, and yeah, see when we're there.
Stadium MK.
Whitehead! A goal! A goal!
Oh!
Alright lads, end of the game now. Poor result against Gillingham. 0-0 draw, not great whatsoever. but see you either on Tuesday for Charlton, I'm going to that one. If not, see you on Accrington Stanley away on Saturday. So yeah, see you soon and have a good night. Thanks for watching guys, see you later.